Hey everyone, it's your girl TJ, and in breaking news today, over 3 hours ago, Katt Williams was at a concert, Beanie Sigel's concert in Philadelphia at a club, and was dancing crazy on stage. Later on, out of nowhere, he sucker punched a man right in his face. Now, what can I say to this? Just roll the clip. Anyway, for more breaking news, subscribe to BnGTV. It's your girl TJ signing out. Peace. Bye.